Secretary General, esteemed chairs and honourable delegates. As a country who has unjustly been invaded, attacked and sanctioned all in the last 60 years, the DPRK is committed to changing the UN for the better. We must change the misinformed and distressing view of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea that is seen throughout the world. We must ensure that no nation is domineered, bullied or mistreated by the encroaching powers of the UN. And most importantly, we must ensure that sovereignty is respected, no matter what the cost, and that cultural differences are retained as they are important to both nations and people. We also feel that the Democratic People's Republic of Korea is absolutely, wholeheartedly dedicated to establishing a secure and peaceful future where no citizen feels threatened from a scary international power from the West. We hope that in this conference, we can work together to create that future. Praise be to our leader, Kim Jong-un, and thank you.